Thank you. looks like I'm getting up here one way to another.
Oh,
yeah,
get a cat, honey. Just get caught.
Yeah, you better look at the trouble. You're full. Oh, shut up, Pip. It's actually quite exciting.
That's for the card.
Where do you think you're going, you little girl?
Oh, hello, sir. I'm just doing some shopping for my mum.
Are you sure? You look very suspicious to me.
Yes, I'm very sure. I better be off and get home with you.
Well, I'll be keeping my eye on you. Now, off you go.
Hey! Leave him alone! Get lost! That's nothing to do with you!
No, you'll be next. I'm the next one. This far.
Are you kidding me? You're gonna get out.
So, did you get off your shopping then?
No, not yet, sir. I'm still looking.
All right. That's funny. You see, I didn't know that orphans had mothers these days.
No, please don't take me back there, sir. It's a cruel place and I'll be beaten.
Yes, you said you were a troublesome child. Let's go.
No, she's lying. I promise you.
Well, that's funny, because I've just come from there. And Miss Hannigan seems like a lovely lady. You have to be very worried about you. Let's go.
Oh, Annie! Oh, thank you very much for bringing her back.
It's no trouble at all. No mind for anyone but themselves these days, the young ones.
No, you're quite right. And listen, as an author, anytime you're passing, you pop in for a nice cuppa.
Oh, well, actually, that's me finished for the dinner.
Isn't that just typical? It's our busiest time just now, but next time?
Certainly. Well, I'll be off then. Bye.
Any of you. You come with me. This has to stop now. If the Board of Orphans gets wind that you don't want to be here, I could lose my job.
But I thought you hated your job.
No, I don't hate my job. I hate kids. And as a punishment for doing this, so you won't have to do it again. You're going to clean this plate with this. So what do you say to that?
I love you, Miss Hannigan.
Liar. What did I always teach you?
Never tell.
Exactly. You get on with it.
What was that?
I've got a surprise for you. Come here, boy.
Aww. What's his name?
Yes.
Is it Butch?
A Butch champion.
Nope, chicken butt.
No, I think he's called Chocolate.
What?
I just mean because he looks good enough to eat.
Annie, just tell us his name.